Erykah Badu, also known as Badula Oblongata, also known as Sarah Bella. Some people know me as Analog Girl in the digital world. Some people know me as Fat Belly Bella, Twitter. I'm Annie. I'm Manuela Maria Mexico, sometimes. She ill, or that's who I am, and I'm an artist. I've been singing since I was a little child, nothing serious. I started in church and in the recreation center in summer and school and plays and those things. Theater was my main focus up till college. I majored in theater in college. I went to an arts high school, so I was surrounded by like-minded creative people all the time. It was a pretty free environment, so it kind of gave me the confidence and courage to express how I felt through art. I think my religion is probably art. You know, it's in everything I do. You know, the way I cook a meal, or hair, or clothes, or conversation, you know, the way I write. The way I text message, the way I write things on the internet, you know, social network. You know, everything comes out in some kind of form of creativity for me, or art. And it's an effortless thing for me. It's pretty much how they made me, you know, and I embrace that part of me. I was encouraged, you know, through my life to express who I am or who I think I am.
You know what, I've always had a lot of fun creating things, crafts and sculptures and art and painting and things. And recently I've started to create jewelry for other people. You know, I usually do it for me, but for other people. I thought it would be fun and challenging to dive into that part of my career. And I'm working with metals and wood and leather right now. There are cuffs and earrings and sneakers and just different things, you know. And I don't know when it's coming out or whatever, but it's at the very beginning of its time. Creativity is freedom, pretty much. Or the creativity is also the absence of fear, not being afraid to approach something and make a mistake or be wrong or right or any of that. It's just the absence of fear. And I guess the braver you are, the deeper you go into, you know, your craft, whatever that may be. I don't have any fears at all at this point. I think they have pretty much dissolved, and it was a choice. You choose, you know, you choose to be in your mind. I think fears exist inside of your mind. And if you choose to, you know, live in there, there are probably a lot of things that couldn't scare me, you know. Out here, there's nothing. Human beings don't scare me at all. First, there's the music. I never write a song without music, because that would be poetry. So I write to music, to the vibration, to the rhythm, mostly, like an MC would write. I write rhythmically first. And then I think, or hear melody inside of what's already there. It almost like it's there already. And I interpret it or find it, you know. I guess it exists inside my mind already. It's almost like a sculptor would take a lump of clay and instead of creating something, just carve away the clay and the thing is already under there. I see art that way. Finding it is my joy. That's what I enjoy doing, finding the place, finding the piece.